Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Here you are seeing is red Chirmi beads. Red Chirmi beads are blessed by Goddess Mahalakshmi. By keeping this red Chirmi bead, our business will be get improved. We could get more profit in our business and will give way for new business. Red Chirmi beads is for our income. It will give very good wealth. Red Chirmi beads is blessed by Goddess Mahalakshmi. By keeping with us, we'll get very good improvement in our business. Red Chirmi beads. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya.